pose. The next step, once you're very comfortable and you can hold this for quite some time, is to extend the hips and point the kneecaps to the sky. Keep your heels to your buttocks all the way until your hips are fully extended. And now finally,